a new first light. The grasses whistle at our feet. In some other plane, the tops of trees beside us tumble in the sky. Grand, desolate spaces crawl into our souls. In agony, cast we out for our ghost and for our spirits in the wind, careful host to a thousand ears in the field.